Just got a couple more for you. Four. And the next one is a Bob Wills tune called the Bob Wills Special. Features new violin again, Henry Carpentian, Katie Lee. Bob Wills Special. Bill Myers tuning, another product of 225 Parsons Street. That mandolin dates from 1958. His daddy bought it for him.
The good old days called 1820.
Not a Gibson product. But slightly older.